Hello everyone, I'm back to share a preview of episode 41 of Woman in a Veil. At the end of episode 40, Seren finds out that Ara made a fool of Eugene, because Seren saw the picture that Ara gave to Eugene, and Ara said that the person in the picture was the person who was hit by Eugene and died, while Seren see the guy while she is volunteering. In the episode 41, Seren tries to find the people she previously met while volunteering. She wanted to bring that person to meet Eugene, so Eugene knew that he had been fooled by Ara. Then Seren met Ara. Ara realized that Seren knew about her who had fooled Eugene. Even though Seren knew, Eugene couldn't know. She must have to find a way, because here, Eugene was shocked and scared. He asked Ara if anyone knew that he had hit someone with his car. Ara said this must be because she had something planned. In this preview, Taeyang, who has not given up on Seren, asks if Seren cannot give Taeyang one chance. Even though the story of this drama is tense, but seeing Taeyang's expression asking Seren for a chance look very cute. I hope they can start a relationship and take revenge together against Eugene and Ara. And at the end of this preview, Seren was in a meeting with Yongjun. When she was looking for a file and she couldn't find it, she said the word goblin that Geur used to say when Geur also had trouble finding something. Yongjun realized that and he remembered Geur. It seems because Yongjun really knows the habits that are often done by Geur, he will feel that Seren is very similar to Geur. Okay everyone, that's the preview that I'm sharing this time, and thank you for watching my video.